gentlemen, is pleasant morning to all of us. This afternoon is a very special one because few minutes from now, we, the nurses, will be reaping the fruits of our labors and sacrifices for the first quarter of school year 2022 to 2024. Let me take this opportunity to say thank you to our dear teacher, Ma'am Krishna, for patiently teaching and imparting her knowledge to us, to our best.